left behind, get your bayonets wet. It's tough to pick an outfit, but in this case, it's 48 men. Unlucky men, maybe. Giving 15,000 men a break. Get going.
Get going! And with these words begins one of the most dangerous operations ever written by the arms of men. For this platoon, this handful of fighting men, is the expendable rear guard action against legions that outnumber them 1,000 to 1. There's Rock, a sergeant as tough as his name. Sergeant Lonergan, hard-bitten veteran of 12 vicious campaigns. Whitey, the wise guy with all the answers. Corporal Denno, afraid of nothing, until his courage came face to face with the strangest fear a soldier ever had.
Some men are afraid of high places, some are afraid of water. And some are afraid to be responsible for the deaths of a lot of other guys. That's me, Rock.
A strange fear, yet it leads him to a moment of heroism and suspense never before seen on the screen, as he risks destruction in a minefield planted with sudden death.
Denno, I'm warning you. Get back. You'll blow us both up.
Well, then why don't you get a transfer? They got the buddy system now. If you got a buddy, they'll put you both together in the same outfit.
I got a buddy in Pittsburgh. She's a blonde and operates her own pool hall.
I wonder how long it'll be before they get wise to us.
When you hear a tank, that's the main event. A tank means they'll push through us like we were a paper bag.